As O.J. Simpson would say, it wasn't me.